human identity and dignity of each and every immigrant reaches our shores into a culture of solidarity, sharing, mercy, the core message of the Jubilee Year of Mercy.
I would like to bring to this distinct how great your love is for this place, for Leah, the suffering Christ.
Even liberation and asylum, we tend to speak of entitlements and human rights from the legal perspective, as well as about the duties of migrants and asylum seekers to their host society.
In accordance with the new procedure, are at no stage accommodated in a detention center.
In the public square.
Such persons are accommodated in a suitable reception center.
In an international forum. In fact, Malta has already relocated 15 asylum seekers from Italy and 17 from Greece, and 14 asylum seekers from Turkey, in accordance with a pledge undertaken at the EU level. Malta has always insisted on the need for solidarity, not only as a practical tool, but also as a legislative instrument. This need continues to be felt today.
Less people smuggle as business model. Migration is a similar situation, but also because, to put it plainly, we believe